हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस डिस्कस द कंसेप्ट ऑफ क्लास 10th चैप्टर 2 एक्सरसाइज 2.3 डिवीजन एल्गोरिथम। यू आर ऑलरेडी फैमिलियर विद दिस रूल कि व्हाट इज हियर। सपोज 365 अपॉन 13 इज हियर, देन दिस इज नोन एज डिवाइजर एंड दिस वन इज योर डिविडेंड। यू विल कीप ऑलवेज डिविडेंड इनसाइड एंड डिवाइड बाय डिवाइजर। व्हेन एवर यू विल डिवाइड इट, यू विल गेट सम हियर। This is known as your quotient, and this will be your remainder, and this will always be less than divisor. Suppose whenever we will divide this by 13, you will get 28 as a quotient, and what is getting you as a remainder is 1. So always you will get this number less than this number. 1 is less than 13 na? So remember this rule, dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. So now next question is, find quotient and remainder where fx is divided by g of x. And one thing more, whenever you have to find quotient, then always use this rule, clear? So you will keep it inside and divide by g of x. You are firstly, you will observe what is here and what is here. 1 to x is less, 2 is here, you want 3. So x I have taken, and 1 is here, it means nothing is here, to 1. 1 with multiply 2 to make it 2. Your main motive will be make this as this. So what is less, you will multiply with it. So whatever you are taking to make it same, you will multiply this term with each term. So now I am multiplying 2x cube plus minus. Minus plus minus 4 to the 8 x into x, x square. You can see my previous video where I told the rules of exponent also. And 8 to the 16 x, clear? Always you will alter their signs, because only then they will cancel. So now you will not observe these signs. Whatever sign will be there, you will ignore. Always minus will be shifted to plus, plus will be shifted to minus. Any sign can be there. So now see, minus plus minus, you will do minus, but take the sign of bigger term. 8 and 3, what is bigger? 8. So take the sign. Same here, plus minus minus 10, take the sign of bigger term. Who is bigger? 16. What is the sign of it? Minus. Plus 7. Now 1x square, you have to make it 5x square. X square to same hai, but you want in place of 1 is 5. So 5x square plus minus minus 20x plus 8 5 is 40. Now you will again alter their signs. It will cancel. It will be plus into minus. Plus minus minus, and take the sign of bigger term. Plus plus plus. Clear? But now plus is shifted into minus. Plus minus minus, and take the sign of bigger term. What is their remainder? 10x minus 33. Clear? Next is, find all the zeros. If it is given, two of its zeros are root 3 and minus root 3. You know what is the degree of this? 4. It means 4 zeros will be there, but 2 are given. You have to find the others. So you will keep it firstly by changing its sign. X minus root 3 and x plus root 3. Now means you will change its sign. Means it is given to you one, this one, and one is given to you this one. Change its sign, it will become this one, and this will become this. So now you will multiply them. But you are getting here identity. You can use, otherwise you will multiply them. A minus B, A plus B is shifted into A square minus B square. Square will cancel with the root. X square minus 3 is a factor, because it is making it 0. So now you will divide it. X square, you have to make X raised to power 4. So you multiply with the X square. But next term also you will multiply. But listen this thing, square term you are getting. So keep it on that place. Leave it. Now you will alter their signs, it will cancel. Now you will not see this sign, minus plus minus. But you will take the terms according to descending order. 4 firstly taken, now 3 you will taken. Minus plus minus 6x square. next terms we have taken. Now you have to make x square to x cube with the positive sign plus x. So x cube minus plus minus 3x, change its sign also, both are cancelling. Clear? Now take the remaining terms. So x square you have to make minus 6x square minus minus plus 6 3 is 18. Clear? Now you will again alter their signs, both will again cancelled. So you are getting, in these types of question, they always make it 0. Why? Because these are the given zeros. So now you will take this into this. Clear? Now you will keep it same and you will split the middle term. 6 can be written as 3x minus 2x. Now make it factorization. So you are getting the zeros. You will keep it equal to 0. You are getting the remaining roots. This is your answer. Always you will given roots, keep it is equal to 0 and find the factors in this manner. Then divide it. Which factor you will get as a quotient, you will factorize it and find the roots. Next is on dividing this by polynomial g of x, quotient and remainders are given. Quotient is given, remainder is given. I have taken as q, r. F of x is your given factor. Now, after that, you know this thing. F of x is equal to gx into quotient x plus r of x. Now, you are thinking why? Because you know dividend is given. Divisor you have not given. It is given ki g of x. F of x is divided by gx. So, divisor is working as gx into quotient plus remainder. Now, I am putting the values which I have given. Firstly, you know ki you have to change it on this side. Why? Because it can not be multiplied. Now, I have shifted their signs. Yes, one term is there, keep it same. This is also minus minus plus, take the sign of bigger term. Plus minus minus, take the sign of bigger term. Divide it. Now, whenever you will divide 3x, you want 6x cube. Firstly, 3 2s are 6. 1x is here, you want 2 more. Yes, 4 2s are 8. Now, change its signs. Take the next two terms. It's not necessary ki they will cancel. But sometimes both will be cancelled. Now you have to make 3x to minus 9x. So minus 3 you want, x is already there, with the negative sign you want. With the same sign you will take always. Plus minus minus 4 3 is a 12. Now you are getting this. What is this that you want? Clear? Last question is, what must be added to this so that resulting polynomial is exactly divisible by the polynomial this? So, the degree of polynomial to be added must be there. Listen one thing. What is given? Ki you have to divide this by this. Clear? Exactly divisible. Means you will, whenever you will divide this by this, you will get as a remainder something. That will be your answer. Because they are asking what must be added to this so that resulting polynomial is exactly divisible by the polynomial. So that's why firstly we are dividing. Yes, you know 5x raised to power 4 you have to make. So 5x square you are multiplying. Yes, now alter their signs, they will cancel. Plus minus minus, take the sign of bigger term, here also I kept. So you want minus 14x cube plus minus. You know any term you are taking, you have to multiply with each term. It doesn't matter they are cancelling or not, but first term will always be cancelled. Clear? Yes. Now you have to make x square to minus 14x cube. So minus I will take. You will take the sign of this term always. Keep with that you have to multiply. So plus minus minus 56x into x square plus plus 28 3 is a clear? Next, you will multiply it, then you will divide and you will get your answer. So, remainder is your answer. I hope you are getting. This is easy to get.